human jacket, they will go side by side. Our best time so far is 8.30. Our best thing, 163. So. In the right lane, Esbeth in the left lane. The winner is Esbeth at 8.17, 158 miles an hour for the Dragster. We move along now, the Blue Nova. On the far side is Brian Rogers. Matt White is in the first of our rear engine Dragsters. In the 1970s, Big Daddy Don Perlitz was the first to win a major event. His car comes from Sector, Florida, came all the way to the West Coast. Perlitz had suffered a major foot injury in a front engine car when his clutch exploded. He decided if he was going to race again, he would put the engine at the